You're fucked, dude. You're fucked! What? That's the best fucking part about him, is his taunting. He's got a shake weight. Do what? Nobody does, dude. Only I do. Nobody realized they wasn't a punk like me. I don't know. Oh, you went offline. You invite to group is locked out, dude. Oh.
Part of us.
No. I think he's better. And his punishment when they're out of stamina is to... Get fucked. That looks like it's about to hit you right in the jaw. Thank you. Just a stamina drain. That's the whole way he works, dude, is because of the hyper armor. That's what I've been doing, because I can parry your heavy, but if you fainted, I don't get my parry, and if I do parry it, I just get a light. So I just throw out a hyper armor heavy. Yeah, that's a... That's a weakness that, your guy has, is that he doesn't have the best ability to use his own pressure after it all works. Like, if you hit with something, you can get traded with lights really easily. Interesting. Yeah, it would be interesting. I was smoking. Trade. Good. Just because I have to use this. No, you want to shove Shogoku. Shogoku changed. They don't have armor off of just walking around. Only on their moves. All, even their lights, though. Thank you. Really? The way he gets low? So let me see. Oh, yeah, look at this dude. This is the only difference. Cool. Damn. And you took that free hit out the beginning, you fucking cheater. Hope you fucking feel proud of yourself. Oh, when I was trying to look at his stats. Yep, I remember that shit. Hey, whatever, dude. Element of surprise, dude. Man, you be a little scared there? Look at that shit. Looks like it almost looks like an emote or something. His grab. This is his fucking grab, dude. That's a good celebration. Like this and then into. Do what? Oh, I just dashed and it did nothing though. Element of surprise. Yeah, I like the character. I've been having fun with him, to answer your question. He's cool. Those heavy, I mean, he has a lot of strong matchups, dude. Because of the hyper armor. Against any sidewinding character with no bash attack, he's good. Yeah, Conqueror's tough, would be tough, I think. I think Richard Pryor is probably going to be tough once you get used to it. Bitch. This is when I'm fucked. Because I can't absorb anything. At least I can attack after my lights, dude. Even if we're trading, it's like, could be worse. Because of how fucking samurai guy works. Could be worse. It's like, well, I'm done attacking. What the fuck? Dude, his unblockable heavies will wall splat for a combo if you are close to a wall. So he gets a ton of that, yeah. Mm-hmm. He's got so many ways to go into the punch. I just mistimed it. I read it, dude. Fuck. Okay. I gave you that one, by the way. Felt bad for you. I gave you that round. I was feeling bad for you. The only thing is I don't get anything guaranteed off of my bashes, just a mix-up. You get stamina drain too. Corona light. Yeah. That's fucking funny, cause that's like a beer that if that's your shit, that's what you normally drink. So that means people they stopped drinking it. After like that what's been their beer, and then they're like, I can't drink it anymore. After what they've done. Dude, this intro is better for this season. Look, did you see it? You gotta pay attention, man. You got out of there, dude. That was fucking awesome. Oh, that was fucking awesome.